Happy New Year's, everybody. We're just going to go over some of the crime scene. We remember where the police took Miss Teresa to, where she asked them, was the cameras on? We remember where they handed her a plastic bag. And she put something in her pocket right here where this young lady right here is standing at. So we're just gonna look at all of the activity, who goes in this corner. So we remember seeing her through the hotel, cleaning, doing laundry, etc. Make sure you guys hit the subscribe button. Hit the notification bell as well. I hope everybody is having a great new year. I know you, everybody heard about the special was coming out. Make sure everybody watch the special about Kanika Jenkins. It's going to come on MTV. I think that's January the 8th. So check your times. If you don't have MTV, make sure you download the app so you'll be able to watch it. So pay attention to this guy right here. You saw he also came from back there. It was very blurry when he came from the back. And now we have someone else coming from the back. We don't know who he's calling on the phone. So we know with all of this activity in the kitchen, someone saw something, someone heard something. So we have a guy, student with the backpack going to the back, as well as the guy with the blue blazer. And they could have changed the blue blazer. He could be the guy with the red blazer. And you see everyone is going to the right. Another backpack. Going to the right as well. So now we have 7:43. guys, comment below. Tell me what you think. Tell me about some of the things you guys have came up with. You guys have came up with some great things, some of my great subscribers. I like when you point out some things that I haven't saw. We are all working together. I know I need him to come wash my dishes because I didn't want to fast forward anything, but now we at 7:46. What's going on in the sink, guys? Look in the sink. What's that bubbling in there? Okay, so look at all of these guys right here. Everybody came from out of the room to the right. Remember the video what I did with the secret room? I know a lot of you guys said these were luggages and a lot of different stuff that you said they were pulling on these carts right here. What is this they're pulling out of there? We want to focus on this guy right here. You see somebody else came from the back, from the right, but he didn't come through the doors this way. Where did he go? Did he just disappear? What he's hiding over there doing. I wonder why the police never talked to none of these people right here.